Joe Budden TV, reporting live from Jersey City, New Jersey.
That's right.
And for all those that don't know, this is, why don't you introduce yourself to the camera?
How you doing? My name is G.O.V., I'm just a regular Jersey guy. You know, I sell papers.
Huh?
I sell newspapers.
What do you tell girls your name is?
Giovanni.
See, he tries to make it sexier for girls. Now, for those that don't know, Joe Budden fans out there, this is the guy that inspired Dumb Out when he was talking very disrespectful to me about me. But I just wanted to interview you. You were saying, I think you had made a mistake and compared me to Ransom by mistake.
Right.
Right?
That's not a mistake.
No, it was a mistake.
Let me tell you why it's not a mistake. You both share the same type of wit. You're both very witty and funny. You're both characters in a sense.
No, you're a character. I'm wittier.
I'm definitely a character.
I'm wittier than him. He's not very witty.
He's extremely witty.
To you.
You ever see the video where they shoot it out? Because if you know Ransom, he's witty and he's funny. Because you know him to be a quiet dude. I went to school with him. But you ever see the video where he's coming out of the bodega with his shirt off?
No, I don't want to see any video of him coming out of the bodega with his shirt off.
He's coming out of the bodega with his shirt off. He said, and then they got a like Naughty by Nature set. And he's like, yo, you see the rubble? You see the rubble? He's pointing at a rock. That's funny shit.
What is that? Nobody laughed in the room. That's not funny.
They didn't see it.
I can't help it.
That's not funny at
Did
all.
You see it?
I cannot help it. No, I didn't see it, but you're funny.
That's funny.
That's not funny, number one. He's not witty.
Right.
Coming out of bodega naked. Something, I don't think nothing is cute or amusing about that. And this person that you speak of is not his image and persona. His image is hardcore gangster rapper. Yes?
I think we all share the same culture.
No, I'm not a hardcore gangster rapper. Come on, what?
Let me tell you something, Joe. You're the most hardcore rapper that there is.
No.
I mean, reality, when the camera's shut off, you're from Jersey City.
But I'm not.
But that means nothing. That means that you're bred from a hardcore place. It's your environment.
That is,
it's in your blood.
Yo, you souping me up, yo.
No, I'm serious.
I'm about to go kill somebody.
So let's not.
Don't say that.
Now, you may be smarter as far as how you want to market yourself, but hip-hop is hip-hop. Hip-hop is from the street. You're an innovator.
Joe Budden TV.
You understand what I'm saying?
G.O.V. thinks that he is fucking hip, like the hip-hop fucking encyclopedia or some shit. Who's your favorite rapper, G.O.V.?
KRS-One.
KRS-One. Nosy. Just joking. I'm just kidding. Hey, if this causes controversy, I just want it to be known, Buck and Dwayne are just as responsible. Alright, so back to this. So you're a big Papoose fan.
Papoose is nice.
Are you fucking sorry.
You ever hear Alphabetical Slaughter?
Stop.
Anyway. All Papoose fans always refer back to that record.
Because
shout out to Papoose.
You know why? I'm gonna tell you like this. You could go back to it. It's art. It's creativity. He wasn't doing the same thing that everyone else is doing. When you go from Z to A, that's incredible.
It's been done before, though.
It's been done before, but when you stay on the same topic, the dude is talking about extortion. Whenever he uses the E, whenever he uses A.
All right.
Yo,
all right.
That's incredible to me. That's incredible.
Is Papoose better than Ransom?
Absolutely not.
Put him on the spot.
Nobody. Let me tell you.
Is Ransom the best rapper in Jersey City?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm talking about the best rapper.
Now, for Joe Budden fans out there, as soon as I got money, I moved out of Jersey City.
No, listen to me. He's the best rapper. You're the best MC.
Well, no, I'm not even from here anymore. I moved as soon as I got money.
Well, you was. You was the best MC. You're the best MC. There's a difference. He's a rapper. You're an MC.
What is the difference?
The difference is he raps. It's not as, it's like saying fast food versus wholesome cook.
Now I get what you're saying. So Ransom is a Toyota, and I am like a fucking Marcia fucking Lago. A fucking Lambo. You pull up and the doors go up in the fucking air. Yo, that's dope. That's dope. That's,
I mean, if you want to,
Ransom is like,
that's you. I think it's a little better.
He's like the cheeseburger with no pickles, ketchup, lettuce, tomatoes, and nothing. And I'm like the fucking, what's the biggest, bestest, the $7 Wendy's burger with the fucking bacon and everything. Rich, Nick.
You fool.
Oh, man. Look at this guy, man.
I'm just talking shit. Don't mind me. All right, Joe Budden TV, Giovanni, yeah. D-Did, you got something you want to say, man? You need to shape up.
Yeah, man. I'm going to go to any way you want it, man. Shape, man. 2-1, baby.
One. Y'all niggas.